Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. We're still talking about stool testing. We've got a question here from somebody who wants to know about Labcorp comprehensive stool analysis. Could you please do a review on their stool testing? Well, I've just spent a good 10, 15 minutes on the Labcorp website. I know about Labcorp because I deal with many clients in the US who have a Labcorp test done, primarily blood Labcorp tests. But after spending some time looking at the Labcorp website, I can find scant information on stool testing. I did find a parasite stool test where they're checking for basic parasites, but I can't really find anything in the league of doctor's data or Genova diagnostics who I deal with every day in my clinic. And these other tests from labs, for example, of doctor's data, or doctor's data, however you want to pronounce it, are far superior than anything I've ever seen from Labcorp. So if you look, for example, I blanked out patient's details here, but this is, for example, a doctor's data stool test where we've got a beautiful panel here, the bacteriology culture up the top, where we're checking for expected flora, imbalanced flora and bad flora. We're also doing a yeast culture here. So these tests here would all be separate. If you went with Labcorp, you'd have to do literally 5 or 6 separate tests to get to the level of this test here, and it would cost you a ton of money. I'm also not sure of their methodology. I'm pretty sure they would use PCR, quite similar to this lab, but they just don't do all the analytes in one spot for this kind of price. So of course here we've got a parasite screen. Each of the 3 samples is screened for parasites. We've got digestion and absorption panel here. We've got inflammation panel here. We've got our immune panel here. We've got so much in the doctor's data test that I don't see in a Labcorp test. You know, we've got our short chain fatty acids here for our colonic health. We've got our intestinal health markers, you know, all sorts of stuff. So if you just want to do a pure parasite screen and look, you know, or look for things like salmonella, yersinia, giardia, you know, bugs like that, Labcorp may be sufficient for you. Labcorp seems to be a lot more medical and traditional medical orientated rather than a functional you know, testing lab like Doctor's Data or Genova Diagnostics. These labs I just mentioned are more suitable for naturopathic work and also more for medical doctors who've done quite a bit of training in my field. You know, they will be well used to using those expanded functional test reports, whereas Labcorp tends to be a lot more you know, shaved down information for medical doctors who tend to see tummy problems generally as parasites. That's all they see. Doctors would never investigate beneficial bacteria in a client, which to me is just like stupid. It's just crazy why you wouldn't do that. In fact, I'm discovering now that trying to assess a patient's beneficial bacteria count may be even more important than looking at yeast or parasites. It's incredible, but I've come to that conclusion in the last 4 or 5 years with extended amount of stool testing I'm doing. I'm noticing what is becoming increasingly important now is assessing the health of the gut in general, particularly the balance with the good guys and the bad guys, and to see where that balance lies. And not many labs will actually do a good screen on the beneficial or expected flora. If you really want to get a good assay on that in your tummy, go to Doctor's Data or go to Genova Diagnostic Labs. Thanks for tuning in.